Welcome back to another video. It has been a while we published a video in this channel. Today I am back with another video that explains Delhi government's plan to switch to all electric in another 6 months. Here in this channel we create videos about electric vehicle technology, news, reviews, project ideas and more. Please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon if you haven't done yet to get notified when I publish every single video about electric vehicle. So this is the news. All the Delhi government vehicles to switch to electric within 6 months. The people in Delhi always suffer with air pollution every year, especially in winter season. They have already started taking measures to reduce the air pollution. For example, the odd even number scheme. Here the people can drive only the vehicles with odd or even number plates in alternative days. But that is not the best solution to reduce the pollution. Switching to all electric will definitely reduce the air pollution. The Delhi government is planning to implement all electric scheme in a strict timeline. Any department and autonomous body of Delhi government can hire an electric vehicle for the first time with the permission of the finance department. The government says thereafter no permission is necessary to extend the existing contracts. Every department has to report to the transport department every month on how this transition to electric vehicle is going on. The Delhi is planning to be the EV capital of India. They are planning to switch to at least 25% of vehicles all electric by 2024. This will significantly reduce the pollution in the capital city. The biggest thing happened last time was the mandatory switch to CNG for all public transport vehicles. We know that the air quality in the capital city is a big concern. The level of the pollutants regularly exceeds the limits, especially in winter. The switch to all electric is a slow process all over the world. If we impose a strict time limit, it will definitely accelerate the electric vehicle adoption. The biggest concern for the customer here is the availability of charging stations. The charging infrastructure plays an important role in widespread use of electric vehicles. There are plans to install electric vehicle charging stations along the highways, cities everywhere for the central government as well as the state governments. So let's hope the green mobility gains momentum in the coming years. We have a video about the top electric cars in India. It is here in this end screen. Don't forget to watch. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please tap the like button and don't forget to subscribe to this channel.